triangle ABC, point P, Q and R taken on AB, BC, CA respectively, such that BQ is equal to PQ, QC is equal to QR. If angle BAC is equal to 75 degrees, what is the measure of the angle PQR? So, the PQR angle is the angle. So, ABC is a triangle, that is PQR, point AB, BC, CA. So, this is P, this is Q, this is R. Now, join this. So, we have a triangle. Next, we have BQ, PQ equal to QC, QR equal to. So, if you have two sides equal, the side and the side angles are equal. Now, this is X, this is X. This is Y, this is Y. Next, BAC value 75 degrees. Okay. Now, we have this angle. PQR. So, first ABC angle add 75 plus x plus y is equal to 180 degrees. X plus y value 105 degrees. So next triangle BPQ in the triangle 2x irukku appo 180 minus 2x nu eludhikalam adhe maari 180 minus 2y nu eludhikalam ipo oru line irukku adula oru point. That angle is 180 degrees. So, this point is full of 180 degrees. Now, we add the moon angle to 180 degrees. So, 180 180 add 360 degrees minus 2x minus 2y add. So, minus 2 is common. Bracket la x plus y. Kadikyo. So, angle PQR. Angle PQR. This is the add 180 degrees. So the angle PQ is the same as the value x plus y. Value. So we will substitute this value, total value 210. So 210 360 the minus 150 degrees. So 150 degrees and 180 minus 30 degrees. So that is the PQ or angle.